And then they got the thing to just listen to them.
I'm still not into that.
You don't need your imagination as much as you want. If you read, your imagination works. But people, these kids growing up, they aren't going to have much of an imagination because they don't have to worry or think about nothing.
Think about it.
Yeah.
What a experience is just to see these books go like this.